The nickel basically means that for every dollar we take in locally on the nickel, the state of Kentucky will sponsor that also by giving us $1.83 to go with that. And I think if anyone had a savings account at the bank, and if you could put a dollar into your savings account today and come out tomorrow and the bank would put $1.83 to go in on top of that, and you'd have $2.83, I don't know, who would not do that?